are going to be judged by the content of their character, not the color of their skin, not their gender, certainly not their sexual orientation. Everybody deserves respect and dignity of being who they are. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.